Hope. Have it or not, but you're gonna need it. You know, sometimes life moves too fast to even catch a glimpse of what's happening. And you do things that take away the best moments of your life away from you. And that's when you need hope. Hope for success, happiness, hope for tomorrow, and hope for today. It's not something you can completely rely on, but you can generate it by moving, doing things for yourself, for growth. You know how they say it in movies that life really knocks you down sometimes? But you shouldn't just stand up. You should stand up and punch life hard. I don't look for hope in people or things. I haven't seen hope, but I felt it. I think it resides in me. In fact, it resides in all of us. Whatever you're going through, trust me, you need to get up and start moving. And if nothing, you'd still end up with hope.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.